What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today we're doing another coffee review. Today we're doing Unique Roasters Ethiopia. This is a single origin blend, which means it's unmodified. It's the bean straight from the country of origin. I got Ethiopia because I really liked Ethiopia. I tried a coffee corral in the last video. Roast intensity 3 out of 10. Light roasted to preserve the floral and fruity characteristics of the bean. Bright and very sweet with a wine-like body. Wonderfully aromatic. Elevation 1900 to 2100 meters. Organic coffee from the YCFCU co-op in Ethiopia. Let's give it a try. It has sort of a fruity-ish smell to it. It's interesting. And also, we got our classic New York City bagel. It took me so long to set this up and get the coffee and the bagel that it's not even breakfast anymore. It's 2:18. Unbelievable. Nice. Classic everything bagel with scallion cream cheese. Yes, sir. Of course, we need coffee to go along with our bagel. So let's make some. I put fresh new batteries in this, so hopefully it'll be a little bit more accurate now, because I think that's what the problem was. I've been having very inaccurate results lately. This one's not as filled up to the top as the other one. That's interesting. I think it varies by weight, like, the more light roast it is, the less dense it is, or something like that. That's what I imagine. That's probably the case for that, because the last one was filled to the brim, the bag. So that's the only thing that makes sense to me. All right, here we go. It's not being accurate again. I don't know what the problem is. I was saying 14, 15, I don't know. Maybe I need a new scale, because this is ridiculous. Okay, so I'm not going to change the grind size. I'm going to keep it at 15 like I normally use, or 14. No, it's 14 that I normally use. I don't know why this is giving me such a problem. Now it's not clearing out. What is wrong with this thing? Unbelievable. It's a little harder to grind. I find that light roast is usually harder to grind, which makes sense because it's slightly roasted, so, you know, dark roast is more brittle. And hopefully this one isn't as staticky as the other coffee. Smells good. Gonna have to clean this soon. Okay, this is reading 15 grams, so far so good. I don't know why it's being so difficult. Oh, I should have started the boiling water, unbelievable. Now I gotta wait. So because this is a light roast, we're actually gonna up the temperature. Light roast, you typically do a higher temperature. I think I'm gonna go with, keep it a little conservative at 204, because I'm not sure yet. And if it gets under extracted, then you go a little higher in temperature. Now I gotta wait for that to heat up. I'll be back with you shortly while I wait for this to. Damn, now I'm hungry. I want that. I'm saving that bagel so I can have it with my coffee. This is taking forever. I'm hungry. Come on here. That's my fault. You know, I just realized with light coffee, you gotta do a longer brew time. So now I gotta figure that out. Everything, when you get a new coffee, you gotta figure out the grind size, the temperature, and the brew time. I think I'm gonna brew it for 130. I'm rambling. Let's burn myself. All right. So, ow. Oh, this is gonna be a problem because this table is lopsided. This looks good. The brew time. Now, since this is a light roast, we're gonna brew it a little longer than usual because light roast needs longer time to extract the beans. So I think I'm gonna go for 145. And I don't want the flies getting my bagel. Okay, I'll do 140. Okay, right off the bat, I might have to adjust the grind size because it's a little hard to press. And that usually means it's too fine. It also looks a little light, so I might have to let it brew for longer and do a higher temperature. It's always like trial and error every time you get a new coffee. Yeah, that was way too hard to press down, so. Definitely gonna have to adjust the grind size for that. Okay. Oh, that looks good. Bubbly. Okay. So this may not come out too good because I gotta change some things around, but let's give it a try. Let it cool off a little bit. Especially this is hotter temperatures than I'm usually using. Oh man, that's excellent. Wow. Oh, that came out great. I thought I screwed it up, but no, that came out great. Goes great with bagel. Oh man. Wow. Oh, that came out so good. Wow. All right, that's a very good coffee. I definitely recommend that. Ethiopia coffee. Of course, you can pretty much get it anywhere. I just go to Unique Roasters because I could get it locally. I hate ordering stuff. I like being able to go to a store and buy it. But it's not exactly a store, it's the warehouse, but they still sell it to you. As fresh as you're gonna get. All right, that's it for this video. Very good. I recommend it. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell, and I'll see you guys later. Finally, I could eat my bagel. What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here, back with another coffee review. Today, we got a single origin, and I'm working with very weird lighting conditions, because I'm under umbrella, which is, like, affecting everything. But anyway, so this is Ethiopia. I don't know how well you can see that. This is damn lighting. And I'm too lazy to go upstairs to get the power bank to plug the lights in. Not that they would help much anyway. I'll just take a picture. So this is Ethiopia. I got this because I like the Ethiopia I tried at coffee place, Coffee Corral, I think it was. Single origin. So single origins, oh man, my lighting is really bad. Come on here with the clouds, always a problem. But anyway, single origin is like, now I gotta wait because of the lighting. I always try to make a video in different places to change it up because it gets boring to see the same scene over and over. But in doing that, I put myself in very bad lighting conditions that way. I just thought I would try it in this position and it's not a very good position. I should be on the other, I might even move this because this is ridiculous. And I'll be back with you momentarily. And I'll be back with you momentarily. And I'll be back with you momentarily. I can't even say it, forget it.